What's up, guys? It's Jackson from Sharing Memories Outdoors. Welcome back to another video. Today I'm gonna show you guys how to put a turkey fan and the beard on a plaque, so to put on your wall. So I got the plaque here. Shout out to Walnut Hollow Country for making the turkey plaque. So take that off. Alright. So see this right here? You take this screw off and you just loosen these two. So and you just loosen these two, like I said. Okay, so. That's good. This is only my second time doing it. So now I'm gonna put it like so. Unscrew these from the fan so we can put it on the plaque. So the turkey that this fan is from, the turkey that my dad shot a few years ago in North Dakota. We've let it dry for a few weeks out of the freezer. And now it's the time to mount. So take these off. Okay. It's almost out. Alright, so that's off. And then, well, we'll have to do a little bit more of a cut it better later. On the feathers. And then make it straight, obviously. So that looks pretty straight. So put it in more. So if you never mounted turkey, you put borax on it while it's drying. So, I got most of it off, but I'm just gonna dust it off. So, one of the reasons why you wanna use borax is it helps to make it dry it out. Okay. that looks okay. Alright. So put it back in. Grab my screw. So, oh yeah, gotta make it fairly straight. Cool, pretty straight. And then make the feathers look nice. So now, straight. And now I screw into the tailbone. Like it's all screwed in. So now we just gotta do the beard, which you go in to there, that hole, and you need hot glue, but I'll have to go and grab that. So yeah, I'll do that in a second. So for the beard, you put a little hot glue on it, put it on both sides. And you just put it into about right there-ish. And you're gonna let that dry. And let the hot glue gun cool off. And we'll do. So, we like to put the tags on the back. So like right here. And then just staple it on. So, yeah, that staple is in. And then let it get straight. And then that's what it will look like when you put the fan and the beard on the plaque. And it looks especially nice because it's a really nice tom. So yeah, that's all we gotta do. So hope you guys use this as a really good tip for whenever you shoot a turkey and you want to mount it. We'd appreciate it if you could like, subscribe, and turn on the notifications, and follow us on Instagram and Facebook. And yeah, so stay tuned for more fishing. We got a week's lake fishing trip coming up, so we'll probably film a video or two when we're there bass fishing, so stay tuned for that, and see you guys on the next one. Thank you.
I've been thinking about time, and where does it go? How can I stop my life from passing me by?